the 27th of February 2024. Palestinian Authority's Prime Minister submits government resignation. It was not clear whether the appointment of a new Prime Minister and cabinet would be enough to revamp the authority or persuade Israel to let it govern Gaza after the war there ends.